In an experiment in determining the potential difference per unit length of a wire, that is in calibrating a potentiometer, we make sure first of all that our slide wire has got a uniform cross-sectional area. We also make sure that the EMF across the driver cell is greater than the EMF across the cell in the secondary circuit, ES. So in this circuit, we are having a rheostat, and with this rheostat, we shall be adjusting its resistance. And the objective behind this is to regulate the amount of current in the driver in the primary circuit. Then in our secondary circuit, we have the galvanometer as usual, and we are also having a resistor right there. So the first thing we do here, at first our switches are both open. So we first close switch S1 and we leave S2 open. Switching switch S1 and leaving this open means that this resistor is in the circuit, and we first close S1 and this is open. When this is open, it means that this resistor is in the circuit and this primary driver cell is now supplying current into the primary circuit. We then slide this jockey along this wire until we obtain a point whereby there is no deflection of the galvanometer. After that, we adjust the rheostat. We adjust the rheostat while adjusting this jockey with the intention of making sure that our balance point is near or within the middle of this wire. After obtaining a balance point being in the middle of this wire, then we close our switch 2. Closing our switch 2 means that we have removed this resistor out of the current. It means current coming in will bypass this resistor. And in so doing, the exact balance point is now obtained. When we get the balance point after closing switch 2, then we label that balance point LS. We measure it and record it. After measuring and recording the balance length LS, then we can get the PD per unit length of this wire by dividing the EMF across this cell, which is ES. We divide it by LS. So ES over LS gives us the PD per unit length of that wire. And that is how we can conduct an experiment to determine the PD per unit length of the wire. This brings us to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Somebody out there definitely would like to watch this tutorial. So please don't forget to like and share. For more videos, simply subscribe to Kisembo Academy. Otherwise, catch you in the next video. For Kisembo Academy, this is Arnold Rangakuramia.